So the next problem is, the radii of curvature of two surfaces of a convex lens is 0.2 meter and 0.22 meter. Find the focal length of the lens if refractive index of the material of lens is 1.5. Also find the change in focal length if it is immersed in water of refractive index 1.33. So here they have given a convex lens. The radii of curvature of the two surfaces they have given is different. Now this is your first surface, this one you can call it as first surface, and this is the second surface, both are spherical. Now for the first surface, the radius of curvature which they have given is, which will be here, radius of curvature is, you have to draw imaginary sphere from the center of curvature to the focus, to the midpoint, that is nothing but your radius of curvature. So this distance which is to the right for first surface, the radius of curvature is 0.2 meter. For the second surface, the radius of curvature falls to the other side, which is 0.22 meter. By sign convention, you have to take the radius of second surface with a negative sign because it is falling opposite to the direction of incident ray. Now, you have to find the focal length of the lens if the refractive index of the material of the lens is 1.5. They have given you the refractive index of the material of lens which is 1.5. You have to find the focal length of this lens, and also you have to find the change in focal length when the same lens is immersed in water and the refractive index of water which they have given is 1.33. So there is no unit for refractive index, it is a number, so they have given the numbers. So now first writing the given quantities. First, radius of curvature of first surface is 0.2 meter. It will be with the plus sign according to the sign convention. So R1 I am going to write for first surface, which is 0.2 meter. For the second surface, the radius of curvature by sign convention, you have to write it with minus sign. It is 0.22 meter. They have given you the refractive index of the material of lens. Lens is made up of glass. The refractive index of glass is 1.5, so refractive index n, you can also write mu for refractive index, so I am taking it as n subscript g, that is for glass. Lens is made up of glass, refractive index of glass it is 1.5. also they have given refractive index of water. In second case we have to find change in focal length, their refractive index of water is 1.33. you have to find focal length when it is immersed in water, you have to find focal length when it is present in air, and you have to find the difference in the focal lengths. Now I have written only water and air as focal length here because when the lens is placed in air medium, then the two medias are glass and air. When the lens is immersed in the water, then the two medias are glass and water. So accordingly, now the formula to calculate is, the focal length is, I'll write it as particularly air is equal to, here in formula you write n1 minus n2 also. N1 you can write it as n, which is for glass, and one more media is air for us. So for air it is 1, that is refractive index is 1, so directly we are writing it as 1 here. It is 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. This is the formula. Now substituting the values, N, how much they have given for air, what is the refractive index of glass, you can write particularly here as Ng, which is for glass 1.5 minus 1 इंटू 1 डिवाइडेड बाय आर वन इज 0.2 माइनस एज इट इज डिवाइड 1 डिवाइडेड बाय आर टू इज माइनस 0.22. नाउ दिस विल बी डेफिनेटली 1.5 माइनस 1 विल बी 0.5. 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 0.2 विल बी 5. माइनस माइनस विल बी प्लस. 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 0.22 विल बी 4.545. नाउ दिस इज 0.5 प्लस 4.545 9.545. If you multiply this with 0.5 into 0.5, you will get 4.7725. But this is for 1 divided by f. Now to find f, you have to take reciprocal, which is 1 divided by 4.7725, and this is 0.209, since they have given the radii of curvatures in meters, so I am going to write focal length also in meter. So this is in case of air and glass medium, when the lens is placed in the glass medium. Next, continuation of this. Next, we have to find when the convex lens is immersed in water. So the formula will be 1 divided by f. Now the medias are water and glass. So the formula is Ng divided by Nw. That is refractive index. When glass medium is there, refractive index in water medium, minus 1 into 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. Now again, substituting the values, refractive index of glass which they have given is 1.5, refractive index of water is 1.33, minus 1 as it is, 1 divided by R1 they have given it as 0.2, minus R2 they have given it as 0.22 with a minus sign because of sign convention. Now after simplifying this, you will get this bracket value as 0.129 and this bracket value as 9.545. Multiply these two, that will be the value of 1 by f. Take the reciprocal, you will get the value for focal length, which is 0.82, since the given terms or the quantities are in meters, so I am going to write this and it as meter here. Now what we have to find? Change in focal length. It is there in the question. You can read the question. You have to find change in focal length when the same lens is immersed in water which was placed in air medium. Now change in focal length means f is equal to focal length when it is in water medium, difference focal length in when it is in air medium. Difference we are taking, it means whichever is the bigger focal length value, you have to subtract the smaller focal length value from it. Now the focal length in case of water medium is 0.82 and in case of air medium we got it as 0.209. Now if you subtract the value, you will get 0.61. This is the change or difference in the focal length, which will be in meter. So this is the final answer of change in focal length.